How would you enjoy playing against Hazard, Rio?
I didn't.
You can still remember.
Yeah, I still remember. I still get mad.
In the latter stages as well.
Yeah, I should just be happy that he was staying wide at that point. He was under Mourinho and he stayed very much on the left-hand side for Chelsea. So he didn't really come into my area, which was a blessing, really. But now we're seeing him all over the front line. Yeah. He plays left, right, goes long, comes short. He's fantastic to watch. And he is the man that really makes his Chelsea team tick.